Hi guys, welcome to another tip of the day video for you from Dr. Vstrom. Today's subject is all about protecting sensitive motorcycle areas from punctures due to sharp motorcycle components. Don't forget to check the rest of the 1 minute tip of the day video series up here for more useful tips and hacks. As a way to say a small thanks for the effort of this channel for all these years, please visit my new YouTube channel. It's called Dreamcatcher. It's available up here. And why not subscribe to support my effort, my overall effort as a content creator. Although the content of this new channel is a bit different than motorcycles, subscribing takes only 1 second. It's literally a click of a button. It's completely free. You don't have any obligations, but at the end of the day, it will make a huge difference for me. So thanks for this. Now back to our video. The potential puncture issue that I mentioned is on this side of the motorcycle, on the left side of this Vstrom. So what the actual problem is that this sharp edge over here comes in contact with the radiator hose over here. It is kind of sharp, and with vibrations and with time, it does puncture a bit the radiator hose, with the risk that you might guess. So I will slowly zoom in and try to show you the marks that it makes. Don't know if you can see it clearly, but here are the two marks over here that it makes. If you can see, yes, you can see probably, it's these two marks over here. And we will try and fix this with a 3M action cam sticker. So first what you need to do is clean the two surfaces with some baby wipes, or clean them. And then, like I said, take a good quality sticker, and which has some thickness. It's for action cams, and you can place it on the metal edge, and so in this way you can try and protect your radiator hose. So I took my 3M good quality sticker for an action cam, and this is the shape that I created. It's like a bolt, let's say. One part is wider than this part. And the reason I did this is so that this part, the white part, will protect, and this part will stick also on the top here, like so. Apply some pressure in both sides so that it sticks well, and then let it cure for 24 hours for the glue to cure, and it will be ready, and probably it will protect from a puncture your radiator hose if you do have this issue. That's the end of another video. Hope it was useful as the previous ones. Thanks for watching, and as always, ride safe. And last but not least, don't forget to check my new YouTube channel, and why not subscribe. Thanks.